On Sunday, July 30, NASA's Juno spacecraft will come within 13,700 miles of Io's volcanic surface to collect data about its volcanic eruption, Jupiter's fiery moon. Io is slightly larger than Earth's moon, making it the fourth largest moon in solar system.